Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. Confident appeal. Could it be?
Not sure how the batsman survived that. He rejects the appeal.
Yes. Edges it.
He's off the mark with that shot. Oh, great shot.
Wait there.
Confident appeal.
That looked really close. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes. Keeper!
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
And the departing batsman for the batting team at LBW for 8. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
Baird is the new batsman. Baird on fire straight away. 6.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in that over. Really expensive.
Rashid into the attack now from the city end. It's in the air. No shot offered.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one. One run there.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That was well worth asking the question. He signals for the review. No hesitation.
Pitching in line, borderline, but we're going with the umpire's call. And the decision stands. The batsman remains not out. Just the one review left for the innings. Franklin, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end.
Just a lack of concentration there. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes, yes. Played that along the ground. On target with that throw, despite the distance.
One bounce, four runs.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
That one's out of here.
base.
That a long way. Great shot.
Yep.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
The players and umpires are out there in the centre now, ready to get this back underway. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Precision, just a great shot. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
That's too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the city end. That's got to be close.
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. And through for one.
Yep.
They'll get one there.
Good bowling in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs.
Yep. Ball's in.
Bit expensive in that one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Is just short of the rope. Four runs.
Big appeal.
Yay!
Got the wicket at a good time. The batsman was looking settled and on track for a big score. The bat and over the rope. Good shot.
The wicket's taken, but couldn't really slow the momentum.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke. Shot sends that flying for six.
Yep.
Plays that nicely along the ground. He's trapped in front there. Shake of the head from the umpire and from the bowler as well. He was certain on that one.